Hi, I'm Lulu. Welcome to H-A-M-P-E-D space U-P.
Y'all ready for this?
If you've been watching sporting events this fall, you may have noticed that the cheer team is back in business. The cheer team was missing in action last year, which was a disappointment for some, and inspired now-captain Jesus Gonzalez Matos to campaign for its return. Now, after successfully bringing back the cheerleading team, the cheerleaders are prepping for their second season of the year. I sat down with captains Jesus Gonzalez Matos and Kyra Cottle to learn about the new team, season, and their original goals for getting it back.
Well, I actually met last year at the end of my junior year with Kara, and I guess the reason why was because I felt like there was something myself that I wanted to do, but sport-wise, but there wasn't really a sport that I kind of connected with, and I knew that cheerleading, I've always wanted to do it. Knowing that there wasn't a team, I felt like that I wanted to push for it to come back.
What's unique about this specific group of cheerleaders is we all come from very different backgrounds, very different places. We all live very different lifestyles, but when you put us all together, we're literally just one big person. And I think that's the most unique thing about us all. My favorite sport to cheer at is definitely basketball.
A typical practice, every day our coach comes with a different plan. So typically we do conditioning about 2 or 3 times a week. The rest of it just calls for going over new cheers or learning new ones or going over the ones that we already have, and also just doing some bonding activities.
For anyone that wanted to join Winter Cheer, I would tell them to make sure that they bring their A game, because they're definitely not playing this season, and to be open to new ideas and stepping out of their comfort zone.
Tryouts for the cheerleading team will start on Monday after Thanksgiving. In other sports news, cross country has a state championships on Sunday at Stanley Park, and football will have a Thanksgiving game at 10 a.m. in East Hampton. Thanks for watching Hamped Up. I'm Lulu Kesson, and have a happy Thanksgiving.